Those cannot be real.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
Get a car. See if we spot one out here. Oh, what's this? There's a car. I'm assuming they want me to take this one. Go to race. Ooh. It's got some power.
Second thoughts. Let's see what we got.
I'm in a race, Pat. I'm in a race. Go. Oh my god, why is it going so slow? Oh my god. What the hell? I think there's some trick. Like, what in the hell? Oh my god. What? Wow. Handles like trash. I'm in last place. I came in first place and then crashed badly at the very end. That's hilarious. Fastest lap, a minute, underdog, two. Okay. All right.
Nice fucking drive.
Up.
Hey, bro, I got
hey,
some kicks around over there to get you. I see you over there on the block. My family came home today.
You got lucky there. There are always risks going on down in LS. All right, y'all. Well, I think I'm going to end this one right here. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you liked it, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Catch you next time. Peace.